young man presented with unusual hard growth on his abdominal wall near umbilicus. The swelling looks like a horn of an animal, a horn-like projection on human body, that too on abdomen. Sounds surprising, but a rarest truth. This case is an extremely rare but interesting swelling on human body. Maybe I saw once in my lifetime, though read from medical books. It is called sebaceous horn or cutaneous horn. Very few number of reported in medical literature, mainly found in scalp, face or finger, but arising for anterior wall is extremely rare. This is a non-cancerous condition, exact cause is still unknown. Need surgical excision to get rid of it.